Welcome. I'll be answering JAMB 2020 Chemistry Past Question 1. Hydration of ions in solution is associated with. Hydration of ions in solution is associated with. A. Absorption of heat. B. Reduction of heat. C. Conduction of heat. And D. Libration of heat. Now, when ions undergo hydration in a solution, heat is always liberated. So when ions undergo hydration in a solution, it is noted that this kind of hydration reaction is what is an exothermic reaction. Hydration reaction is an exothermic reaction, and exothermic reaction is type of reaction in which heat is liberated to the surrounding. So because hydration reaction is an exothermic reaction which involves liberation of heat, option D is the correct answer to this question, because the question is asking us that hydration of ions in solution is associated with what? Associated with liberation of heat, which is an exothermic reaction. So option D is the correct answer to the question. Thank you, and ensure subscribe to the channel for more videos and past questions.